I just shit my pants. I'm not even kidding, I just shit my pants. That was juicy. Hold on, I'll be right back. I have to clean up my pants.
Oh, I might get copyright. Gosh dang it, I can't play this music.
What? Oh no, you can't monetize GTA. Because the radio, if you listen to the car radio, that's all real music and it's all copyright.
I hate the car radio. I don't even like listening to it.
This is a test recording.
I can hear you.
Okay, I know. I'm just trying to... I can't do the CSGO one because my audio settings were all messed up.
Yeah, I can do that one. I heard your voice really good.
Yeah, my voice wasn't very good at all. It was terrible. I just shit my pants.
Online.
I'm not even kidding. I just shit my pants.
No.
I'll be back.
Do you want to join my thing or...
That was juicy. Hold on, I'll be right back. I have to clean up my pants.
Who's David Dude? I never... Oh, this guy... This must be the other guy on with me.
Yeah, that was fucking nasty. I tried to fart and it came out a shit.
I'm recording too, you know. I'm just not like doing anything.
I know, but that's what's gonna make this video funny. You need to make money because I make like, I just made like $19,000, and you have like, actually no, you have money. But I think I'm someone else.
I have like 60,000.
Yeah, I know.
I bought a lot of stuff.
I had 60,000 earlier today. But then I spent it on my other car.
How come this won't let me walk up a freaking hill? Oh, finally.
Yo, some guy has a Liberator over here. You know what that is?
Nope. Let's go, Elegy.
You playing?
Yeah. You want to join mine or me join yours? I don't
know. Join mine? But bro, Terrence is about to play with me. Like, so we all can play together. Just, I can't be talking to you because he can get mad at me. Because I was supposed to play with him, because I had, we were.
How would he get mad? He loves talking to me too. He's not gonna care. Oh my gosh! I already fucked up. I'm crying out loud. I'm never this clumsy in this game. That was a terrible drift out. Oh god. I'm not even gonna make it, I'm like 50 feet away.
Brandon.
Yo, what the heck? Where'd you go?
I had to play a game.
Like what? Because I just made like $48,000 on this free damage thing.
You paid $48 on what?
I just made $48,000 from this free-for-all damage thing online. I just made like 48,000 grand.
Would you just have to destroy stuff?
Yeah, it was a free-for-all. Destroy as much as you can. I came in second place. First place was 1,200,000. I was in second with 48. I was like, holy cow.
Wait, if you destroy 48,000, like $1,000,000, do you get $1,000,000?
Yeah, if you destroyed $1,000,000 worth of, only in that game mode though, it wasn't like for anything else.
It was like one of those things where like, it's like a random mission type thing.
Yeah.
Dude, I should do one more of those, cause I saw a guy who got like $10,000,000.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Okay, I'm in your game right now. I'm gonna come to you with my new car.
Come and save me because I'm wanted and I'm flipped over sliding down a hill. Like, I'm just sliding down a hill with the top of my car.
Yo, I run over a girl and she's like, fucking jerk! Oh!
Can you get out of the way?
Can I get out of the way? Ooh, I want that car. Bro, come here. Hold up, lady.
Oh, shit.
Suck my...
It's almost as fast
no,
as
no,
my
no, no.
$100,000 car.
Fucking crazy.
Yeah, bro, sorry, I gotta steal your car. This is a nice car. The Infernus. It's like this cheap, fast car. Oh! You're crying out loud.
What?
Okay.
Alright, you're up on a hill that I can climb now. Stay up there, I'm gonna climb.
Yeah, I'm climbing this dirt path right now. In an Infernus. probably not. Oh, I'm by the, I'm on the sign. I'm by the wood, the side.
Rockwood sign?
Yeah. I'm right behind the D. I just got out of my car. I see you driving up now. Oh, it opens right away.
The Ford
jumped
GT
over a sliding car. That's the word. Dude, it does look lit. Boy, that car looks awesome. And you look good too. You decked out your own outfit there.
I can't even. I popped my own tires. I got these.
Let's make everyone lose their service. Can I blow this up? Nah, gosh dang. Fuck T-Mobile.
I'm gonna shoot your foot. How'd it feel?
How'd it feel? It felt painful.
Oh, that did a lot of damage to you.
That hit me!
Yeah, I know. Yo, come to me. Check this out.
You're gonna do something.
Check this out.
You're gonna throw sticky stuff at me. Stop!
I didn't throw it. You walked out of proximity mine. Thanks for the 50 bucks,
I walked over the what?
I think your car despawned.
50 bucks ain't worth your dead body, bro.
Yeah, I know, but it's still money. Money's money. Oh, is this urine furnace?
Request personal
Is this urine furnace?
Yes. No, that's not mine. I just stole it. Why did
they
spawn my car all the way down here?
It's somebody's inference.
When I request a vehicle, I expect for it to be like right near me, but they throw it all the way down there. Right, you gotta get it.
Yo, the inference that you stole is literally somebody's own inference.
It is?
Yeah.
I threw it out of some random person's car.
Brandon, where
Yo.
The heck are you?
On the hill.
Hurry up.
I'm near the T-Mobile tower.
Get back down here. I race you just for you to ditch me.
Oh no!
What?
I just did something to my car.
I do things to my car too, except I don't care what I do.
I do things to my car, but I'm not really allowed to tell people what I do. Ah! That was like a few inches from hitting you.
No, a few feet.
It's hard to hold down the shock mount while I'm steering it. It's like impossible. Oh, there's a heli up here. I wonder why he's there. Do you have stars? Why is there a helicopter? I saw. Shoot.
No, I love you.
There's a road right here. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm just gonna,
you know what my favorite thing to do is? I love to, ride the fence, if you know what I mean.
No, you know what I love to do?
Shit. Come on.
Reverse.
Better?
Reverse.
Oh, I'm making it. No. Matt, look behind you. Frick. Oh my god. I'm gonna go slowly down this hill.
Stop choking on your mic.
Dude, your echo is right now.
It's just what it actually does.
Oh, there's another guy.
Can you just come down to the bottom?
Oh gosh. I just broke every window in my car. Nope, my car flipped. I wish you could just flip it like in Halo or something. Oh, come on. Do you like smash into my car so that it'll move forward? That would be great if you could do that. I would thank you. Can you do that for me? If you like just
what?
like drive into my cars on flips. Look, my door's sliding down the hill.
Yeah, I saw that.
Bye. Bye, door. Yo, let me hop in with you.
Oh, I shot out all your tires, just so you know.
That road.
Are you coming my direction, or are you going the opposite direction?
I just hacked into a mini, so let's go.
You just what?
I just hacked into a mini, so,
You don't hack, you hijack.
You ain't have sense, got you a rock. How am I- oh, because I broke into a car. You're kidding me. Yo. I swear, it's like it's sending me back to my house. Oh my gosh, it's over the mountain. I've driven like 6 miles to get to my car. I thought they'd spawn right near you.
I'm gonna go to my other garage. Have I brought you to my other garage? Oh yeah, I have.
You have two? Wait, so you buy two garages before you buy a house? How does that make any sense?
Because houses cost a lot of money.
So that means you have to fill up those garages before you feel confident and buy a house. And say, hey, I actually didn't waste my money.
No, it's because I needed another garage, and I didn't want something that was only a two-car garage, like my first one. So I have a two-car and a six-car, so I only have an eight-car garage.
Oh my god. The only car I could... You're kidding me. It brought me to the green car that we crashed before.
Really?
I'm tipping it over. I'm tipping it over with this friggin' mini, I swear to god. This game just made me do that.
Geniuses, they've already been. Hold on. We're gonna go for a little joyride. We're gonna go in and out.
I can't believe that's your garage.
Right? I got shot up. But
died?
I killed the driver. I started shooting up the guy. He was running over the hill. I have a sniper.
You want to snipe in the car? Can you do that?
No, I can't.
In passenger? You can't?
No. I'm trying to shoot the other guy.
Oh, you killed him.
I killed one of them.
Oh, they're killing me.
Go get in the car, get in the car, get in the car, get in the car.
Try for the man.
Okay, that was worth it.
That was totally worth
it. Because yeah, I killed both of them.
Hit the ramp.
No more want the level.
Yeah, looks like we're good.
Oh, I'm gonna go upgrade my car, then I'll go shoot up this.
Hold on, let me get out here. Go shopping for something.
Did you shoot these guys or did they just start shooting me?
I don't know. I'm gonna shoot down your neck. It's called a posse. Oh, I got one. And now they're turning
around.
You got
the driver. No, you got the driver. Nice.
Matthew!
You drove into me.
Yeah, I know. I was looking back though. I didn't even see your car.
Get a job.
Why are these guys still trying to shoot me? I just got my car fixed. The heck is these guys' problem?
Oh, I just missed my door.
These guys have a problem. They need to say something. I killed them all. God dang it! Can these guys, like, go away?
Don't shoot the guy, the repairsman. Oh my gosh, they're coming in here. There we go. Problem solved. And I got a star.
Since when do you have a assault rifle?
I've always had this one.
These cops are not on my side.
They're not on mine either, that's why I just drove off.
So these guys can come up and try to kill me. As soon as I try to defend myself, I get the cops. He wants me to get out of the car. Oh, now I'm getting run over. Karma.
I'll protect you.
Yeah, fight me, bro. The guy wanted to fight me.
Haha, this is how you cause traffic. Yo, hijack the dump truck, bro. Oh, you shot my wheels, bro.
Yeah.
I am not dying today. It's Throwback Thursday.
Oh, God. Yo,
I think I want this dump truck.
I threw a sticky bomb on a cop car. Well, it's stuck in between a bunch of other cars. I have 4 stars.
I'm drifting, bro.
I'm gonna kill him! I'll come to you. Go away for me, girl, strong up and down. I'm gonna fucking hit the limits. God dang it.
Oh no! Oh, I'm driving in reverse right now.
Can't handle it, bro!
Can't handle it, bro? Driving in reverse is the easiest way to kill a cop.
Yeah, I'm trying to leave you. Yo, you need to
There's 17. No, there's 30 cops. I jumped out. Matthew!
Sorry.
Why
I blew up all the cops. I blew up all the cops. My car is impounded. No! My car was impounded because my guy does not have the vertical skills.
Oh, dude, that was hysterical.
My guy cannot walk up the hill. Are you kidding me?
Hitting a ramp. He says, oh my gosh, let's go. For you that we can help you with. He said, because I'll tell you why, Matt, that was scary. Is a dangerous operation. It's a
50-50 chance you might stay. Well, I guess I'm stealing this cop car.
Oh, there's the truck. Said, well, I wanna
never mind, this cop car's about to explode.
Did you throw a grenade or did you just shoot my engine?
I threw a sticky bomb.
Matt, why are you leaving? Come on, it's gonna be awesome. You get to join my fun.
Okay, you do it, I'm gonna shoot you.
Why?
Because I said so. I need a ride. Matt, so you gonna do it or no? Are you gonna do it?
I don't know.
Yes or no? Right now.
I want it. Why would you shoot me?
Yes
don't
no?
shoot me.
Yes or no? Passive mode.
Yes. How is that a failed stunt jump? Hey, you didn't kill me, by the way.
I know, because you went into a pussy mode.
There's a train coming. I'm hopping on the train.
That was stupid.
Okay, here he comes.
I get into the wrong car, and I think I'm stealing it.
Oh, I'm gonna pass him. Bro! Let me get out. Ready? Right now.
Woo!
I'm on the train!
Anyway.
Yeah, I just climbed down one of those hot.
Why
Why would it chop me off? What? Yo. Let's push the shopping cart. Change what?
God damn it. That guy tries to shoot me and I literally like kill him in a second.
Nice.
Did you get on the train again?
No.
The same guy is still trying to kill me. The same guy
heard that explosion and it just appeared on my thing.
Yo, he tried to kill me and I literally threw a sticky bomb at him and blew him up.
Cool.
Yo, it was so funny. No, I hate. When someone says that they want to be something that they don't know anything about.
You know what's a good example of something that I hate that you're just talking about?
What?
When a girl sings on Musical.ly and thinks she's so sassy and awesome and knows she's not making any money at all.
God dang, why does this guy keep trying to kill me?
Like, look at me, I'm so perfect because I could sing a song in harmony and blink my eyes in really fast motion.
Yo, the same guy keeps trying to kill me. And he doesn't get the gist.
The same guy really doesn't like you, I guess.
Yes.
Why are you in the hood?
Because why not? This is my place, bro.
I would never admit that.
All the guys here are Mexican. See you, yeah.
Oh, there's a train.
Let's go, homie.
Want me to jump on it?
Yo, Stavros is always on that game YouTube as well.
Aww, almost got on. Go! Oh, I was so close.
Yo, I got in. I got in.
Matt, okay, I'm coming down.
I'm about to fall out, I think. I'm like inside one of the...
Don't try and get on one of the things, because if you press X while you're trying to get on, it'll screw you up.
No, you have to press square.
Where'd you go? Under the tunnel, or...?
Yeah, I went under the tunnel.
Oh, I saw your car. I just passed it.
Hurry up, man. We're going pretty fast.
Cars can go faster than trains. That mini could go faster than trains. Oh, I was just here before. Yep, I see the train.
Oh, I see you. Yo, we're not even close to you yet. We're 1,000 feet, 900 feet, 800 feet.
Oh, I hear
we're
train.
Gaining on you. We're gaining on you.
Don't shoot me, please.
I'm not gonna.
You think I could shoot the conductor?
No, there's no conductor.
Oh, yes there is, I see. I just saw him through the window.
Yeah, it doesn't do anything. Get on. Yo, you got on! It's lit. Is that a jet that I see?
I don't have a sniper.
Jet.
What
jet
is that?
It's a jet.
I have 3 SMGs.
I'm trying to shoot him. He's coming back.
See him.
Yeah, we should get the
cops. I should kill some random people, yeah. Let's go.
No. Get back down here. You're gonna fall off.
I thought you were using a shotgun there.
No.
About to sit. Try and hit the lights.
I have one star.
Try and hit the lights.
have the cops on me.
Oh, I do too. I have this guy. Barely.
Little rifle.
What is that?
That's a heavy shotgun. That's a shotgun.
It's probably not long distance. This special carbine.
You bought way too much stuff. You wasted all your money.
My cousin bought all this crap.
Shut up, that guy's tired. I'm literally on the front of the train.
It's like Polar Express.
Yeah, right? This guy's dead.
You have no idea how many times I've seen that movie.
Same here.
No!
No!
Wait, I can still get on.
Get back on.
Oh,
you did it. Nice.
Oh, it's so close.
Oh, I got 3 stars now. These cops are trying to kill me.
Because you killed the conductor. Nah.
You should say to your dad, well, I waste my day going to school. I would. I'd be much to say that.
I got 2 shirts.
I got 3.
They're on our tail.
Yep.
Hold up, I'm gonna go to the back.
Yo, this is so trippy.
Oh, there's a helicopter. Let's go.
I'm going to the back. Okay.
They're on the front, too. Oh.
I'm all the way in the back. I have no stars anymore.
I have 2 with the blink. It's me they want, it's me. Oh, I died.
How'd you die?
I jumped at it and the train turned, so I moved off.
Or you just hit that pole that was behind you. How far away are you?
Not very.
Should I get off?
You don't have to. I'm just gonna say, so I hope everyone enjoyed this video. Please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We will be updating more me and Matt play GTA and CSGO and other cool games. But I hope you guys enjoyed our new series. And I will see you all later. Bye!
Don't disconnect yet.
No, I'm not disconnecting. I'm just saying. I'm just going to cut it. Like.
Yeah, okay. To get hammered? You ready to get hammered? You ready to get hammered?
Nope.
Oh, okay. I see you.